All right, so I was playing this deathmatch, you know, round thing, whatever the heck it's called. Deathmatch is, I think it's four rounds total, or three, whatever, of player, five rounds versus player versus player. So this was amazing. We won. I killed five guys and all that, and all those kind of stuff. So I killed five of them. Of course, probably now that I'm making a video, I will not win. But I used this girl. She's pretty cool. I liked her. She's really fast. So you have your people that are heavy attackers. Not sure what I will consider this because I haven't tried them yet. And this will be like your fast ones. So I kind of liked her. She was okay. So I'm just gonna use this guy again that I used earlier today. Hey, this time I know how to hit ready on time. So I just so it's pretty awesome. This game is pretty cool. This is my favorite mode so far. I'm not sure about the other mode that we were playing earlier today, about the domination one. I like this one. Oh man, we got all like samurai team over there, except for one Viking. So looks like everyone likes the samurai team for some reason. I haven't tried them myself. So let's see what happens in this game. I'm level two. Everybody's level three to from one to three, the highest. So let's see. Let's see what happens here. So far, so good for me. So it's pretty fun. Come on, people. There it is. Oh my god. Okay. And what I like about it too is that it's first is one-on-one, and then whoever, like survives just goes. Oh, where are you going, boy? So whoever like survives, it's just, okay, let's see what you got, boy. Okay, he got, oh, okay, let's see if I, oh shoot. Okay, so this guy is good. He's like swishing them constantly, which is pretty good. Oh crap, no, no. Come on, come on, come on. No. Okay, let's see what happens here. Oh, okay. Oh, oh, damn it. Okay, so I lost that round. This is my teammate. I can see what they're doing. Oh, okay. Looks like we lost that round. Okay, everybody died immediately for what I saw. This is like the best thing to do. Okay, I'm just doing all heavy attacks right now. Oh shit. Oh, oh. No. No. There you go. Let's go take it outside, boy. Execution. Come on. Ugh. Okay, it didn't give me that option. All right, so we got one down. Not sure where's my other teammates. Okay, looks like we got one teammate alive. That's it. Oh, you know what? Let me go grab that sword. Not sure what the sword means, but I'm just gonna go grab it. Okay, looks like we only got one guy left. So that's what I'm, yep. Oh yeah, he's dead. He's done. Okay. Oh no, 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 he's not. Oh yeah, he is. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Round three.
Okay, let's go to round three now. Okay, I am trying to avoid, but it's not really working. This guy's just doing a whole bunch of heavy attacks. shit. Wow, that was quick. Okay. I was trying to, like, dodge, like, jump to the sides and see if that helped, but that actually helped them to kill me quicker. Okay, let's see what our team are doing. Oh, this guy just got raped. Oh, look at that. I love the executions are sick. Oh shit, this guy is screwed. Look at that. There's only... Dude, I would suicide if I was you. Damn, he's screwed. Okay, so for what I'm seeing in this guy, you know, I was watching last night a video of there was like this, you know, this is a professional place where they actually have people played, you know, like competing and stuff, and they actually they were saying that players were making their own thing where, you know, people just, like, if there's like three of them, like right now, they, you know, like they just wait till that person is done fighting that other one, and then they just take their turns. But I mean, really, why do you even want to do that? So, oh no, I miss. Oh. Okay, so this guy's quick. Yes, execution. No, I missed it, damn it. Okay, let's go, let's get out of here. So let's go and let's see. Okay, so we got some help there. Looks like, who's that from our team? No, that's from the other team. I haven't fought that guy yet. Okay, so I just grabbed some health and there's some shield here that we can use as well. Okay, that guy's coming for me. He is. Oh shit, there's two. Oh, come on. Come on! Okay, and there's only one more left. Ow! Oh yeah, I forgot that my teammates can actually... Oh, look at that! Woo! That was sick! That was sick! Oh shit, that guy's coming back again. He's pressing buttons all crazy. Okay, I don't like the fact that your own teammates can hit you and stuff. I don't really like that. But, I mean, it is what it is. Whatever. Let's see. I don't know. Looks like we got... No, we won. Oh, no. There's one left. Yeah, there's four of them. Where the heck is he? Where is that guy at? Oh, I think I see him. Oh, okay, they got him. Did he suicide or something? Oh, okay, so looks like we cannot hit each other. Oh, okay, never mind. I don't know. I thought that you could hit your teammates. Okay, this guy from earlier. Come on, rematch. Oh, yeah, he's doing the same thing I did. No! You bastard! Okay, alright. Come on, buddy. I know you're scared. Me too. Come on, come on. Come on. Dude, you're almost dead. Come on. Died already. Die! Get him! Yeah! Yes! Oh my god, this is so sick. Alright, so we got that guy. Okay, looks like his girlfriend is coming here. Oh, no! Oh shit! No! Oh! No! Oh, damn it. Okay. You know what? Looks like this girl is pretty cool, though. She's fast. Oh, and he's dying. Oh, no. He's not really dying. He's just... it's health. Oh, crap. Okay, come on, dude. Oh, that was cool. I had to get used to the controllers. That's it. Look at that. Awesome. All right. We won this round again. Oh, and here I am getting up. Yeah. Yeah. I die. Okay. So I got 5. I think takedowns are kills. So I think I killed 5. I don't know how to equip anything yet. Actually, let's try that right now here together right now. You know what? Let's just do one more round. Eh, screw that. I'm not doing no more rounds. Okay, so let's see if we can find out how to fix our character. Oh, okay. So there's contracts and stuff here. This is pretty cool. They are letting you do all this, you know, and it's only a beta. So, let's see. Quick match. Got it. All right. So you press start and then you go to customize and you go to heroes. Got it. Okay. So I really like this guy. I haven't tried this guy yet. I will on my next round. Okay. So what we do? We click on him and customize. Oh my God. Look at this, guys. Okay. So each faction uses their own salvage to upgrade their hero's gear. Nice salvage samurai. Okay. I know that. There we go. So blocking resistance, definitely that is something you want to totally get. So equip. Oh my God, this is so sick. Really? That's it? Just that's all that it does. Revenge gained by injury. I'm not sure what that means. So I can apparently I can, okay, apparently I can, let's see, upgrade my stuff. Stamina regen. I think the stamina is really important. Blocking is something that you're always gonna have on every character you have. So yeah, okay, so you can see everything, like your head, your sword, or like what, you know, hatch, or like whatever you have. So you don't really have to come out and then just like click on it. So once you go in it, like you can see everything here, you know, the helmet and everything. So anyways, we can't really do much with this guy because we don't, oh, look at this, hold up. What is this? Oh, okay, it's tattoos and stuff. Okay. Pretty cool. What is this? Okay, emblems. And, okay, that's pretty cool. Awesome. More tattoos and stuff like that. Material for your stuff. Color of what? The person? Okay. Of the thing. Okay, got it. I am pretty sure that you can only see this. I'm not sure. Let's see. I think that even if you customize this, you know, make him pink or whatever the heck you want to make him, I think that it's only going to show you when you're playing like a free-for-all game or something like that. All right. I know that my girl has something that we can put on her. Let's see. Oops. Oh, wow. Her weapons has... what is this? Block damage, but the execution health gen goes down. I mean, block damage is really important. So let's just go with that. She's fast already, so just equip that. The weapons, I love how you can just, it tells you like, Let's see, where's that? Okay, weapon. Like, it just shows you top and bottom and left side. That is sick. This game, it's amazing. That is all I have to say. So, let's just do one more fight of deathmatch. Player versus player. And this time we are gonna try... Let's see, so we are searching for players. Oh, come on. Multiplayer. That match. Okay, there we go. Oh, come on. All right, there we go. So we had to cut that part there because it wasn't really letting us do anything. It just keeps saying that we had a network error. Okay, so we have the heavy duty guy, the fast. So I'm guessing this is like a neutral one. It's like probably fast slash. All right, I don't know. Let's see what happens. Everybody loves freaking samurais, man. That is crazy. Looks like that is what this game is gonna be about the whole time. Us versus samurais. Let's go, we got this. How the heck am I at level 1? Level 1 of this character, that's what it is. I think. Wow, there's a level 6.
Round 1.
Okay, let's go. I don't have a good feeling about this, but the heck is right here next to me? Okay, we won the first round. That was so easy. Well, let's just give it a try to this guy. Let's see. He's not that fast.
Round 2.
Okay, round 2. Apparently, we won the first round. Okay, I just passed by him. I don't know why is this guy running. Oh. Come on. Come on, boy. Fight me! Oh shit, okay, don't fight me. Okay, there we go. I don't know, this guy looks really cool, but I don't... Oh, we won, okay, cool. This guy looks cool, but I'm not sure about how he fights. He kind of fights a little bit too slow for me. Okay, that's not good. Oh, come on. Dude, don't run. Come on. Oh, he left. What the heck? Okay, so he quit. Okay, so let me go help my teammates. Got some health there just to make sure I'm fresh. I don't know what happened to that other guy. Okay, so we got this guy. Let me revive my teammate here, which is pretty fast. Okay, there we go. Let's go. So we have our teammate died over there. Oh, okay, there's one right there. Come on, boy. Hope you're ready. Where are you going? Come here! Dude, you can't run, but you can't hide. Come on. Come on. Dude, I'm fat. I'm big. I'm a freaking big guy. Okay, he's running to his teammate. So you know what? I'm gonna run mines and revive mines. Oh, shit. He got executed. Damn it. Okay. I'm the only guy left. Shit. Okay. Oh, crap. Oh, shoot. Oh, my gosh. So there's three against me now. No! Run! Run, Hugo, run! Oh, my God. It's just me. Okay. Okay, you know what? I have no more option. Let's go. Let's go, you bastard! No! Okay, oh. No! No! This is not fair! This is just not fair, come on! Come on. No! This is not fair, come on! This was not fair. This was not a fair fight.
Round four.
Okay. Oh, okay, okay, okay. I get it. Come on. Yeah, keep doing that shit. Go ahead. Oh my god, I hate when they start running like that. It's just really stupid. Okay, I know what's gonna happen here. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. That was not fair. That was not fair. Come on, you freaking running around like, you know, like a little girl. That's really stupid. Alright, let's just watch my teammates here. Looks like the samurai people, it's like... Oh. Yeah, people's having bad connection here. Because the one guy I was fighting, he just disappeared and then came back. Yeah, it looks like this. The samurai is the best way to go. For what I'm seeing so far, it's just the fastest. I don't know. And there's my friend Minnie! Oh, I got revived. Okay. Nice. Okay, I see the guy. Okay, we got two there. Oh, crap. Everybody got revived again. Oh, look at the girl. I got it. No. Okay, there it is. We got it. Alright, guys. So, I took down... Takedowns. I don't know. Looks like... I think it meant... Takedowns mean people that I kill, I think. Anyways, guys. This is gonna be it for this video. Thanks for watching. I love this game. It's pretty awesome. I'll take it back. I'll give it a 10 out of 10. Love it. It's pretty awesome game. So, I hope to keep playing this game. Keep playing it forward with you guys. So, once again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next videos. Thank you, guys.